Please, Blake. Where are you? I'm scared. He's coming.
Slept last night.
Well, I had to get that hospital footage organized.
You were calling out some other woman's name.
What?
In your sleep. Jessica, I think. You know a Jessica?
Oh, no. I mean, I was dreaming about Jessica Gray from when we were kids.
Oh, yeah. I haven't thought about her in ages.
Hey, we're crossing into reservation land now. You said I'm looking for some sort of factory?
Yeah.
We can look, but there's nothing out here.
It does look pretty empty.
All the mercury in that woman's blood, she had to have spent at least a decade downstream from some pretty heavy industry.
If you say so, man, you bought the time.
We should record an intro while we're up here. Production value?
Sure.
Can't work my diaphragm with this thing on.
Audio's gonna be crap. We'll have to... Whoa! The fuck?
Fuck! Sorry about that. My panel's a little soft, but we're good!
Oh, that was exciting. Get as much of the landscape behind me as you can. You got me?
Yeah, we're good.
Red leather, yellow leather, red leather, yellow leather. Have a soup pie. Have a soup pie. Okay. I'm Lynn Langerman, here for newstomorrow.net. We're flying past the Havasupai Indian Reservation in central Arizona in search of the origins of murder victim.
Hey, Lynn, I don't think you should say murdered. We don't know that.
Oh, I'll say she strangled herself to death.
It's what the police report says.
We may play this before the doctor interviews. If this falls on the first 30, we need to get the word murder in there. We should probably mention the fetus, too. I mean, how it just... Here, let me try a version that can serve as an intro for the whole piece. Tell me when we're good.
Okay, we're good.
2 weeks ago, a young woman was found wandering, barefoot, pregnant, and alone, on a barren stretch of highway 100 miles from the nearest... Oh!
We lost the engine! Fuck! Fuck! Who's your...
Lynn! Lynn!
Find Lynn.
Nothing matters but Lynn.
I'm Lynn Langerman, here for newstomorrow.net. We're flying past the Havasupai Indian Reservation in central Arizona in search of the origins of murder victims.
Hey. Okay, we're good.
2 weeks ago, a young woman was found wandering, barefoot, pregnant, and alone on a barren stretch of highway 100 miles from the...
She wasn't there. Lynn's body wasn't in the wreckage. She could still be alive. Oh, shit! Jesus! Is... No, there's no bodies. She's not in here. Lynn! Lynn! Name. What the fuck kind of people would skin somebody alive? Oh, Jesus Christ, Lynn. I'm lost and hurt. Anybody there? Please. Hey. Hey, man. Oh, shit. Oh, shit, it's just happened. Find Lynn. Nothing matters but Lynn. That's fucked up. Tragedy wall, topped with barbed wire. I could feel tension in my skin. Somebody watching me.
Thank you.
Jesus! Who?
Then you'll have.
God wants me dead? Okay.
Hide you in Ezekiel's blood. Come for the storms around you beat. Hide you in Ezekiel's blood. Oh, hide you in the blood.
That throne is from generation to generation.
shall be turned.
Vatican.
We cannot
all this again. He knows
like
about it.
Jesus,
it's not possible.
We need to be like God. And now, God has sent us this woman.
What?
Fallen. Like a rebellious angel from the sky.
Thank you.
children, give me their lives. I'll save you only so many times, but I promise the end of the world.
Hell yeah, you. I'm ready for the hook. Take me down and give me the sweet temptation. I'm ready for the hook, Val.
Find Lynn. Nothing matters but Lynn.
Spare to me, Lord. Please. I don't need to know the way. Only to know that you do.
I offended the prophet.
Help me.
Shit!
God, Blake.
Are you okay?
No.
What the fuck?
I don't know.
Oh, shit.
Hey. We have to run.
Right there.
Lynn, where are we going?
Away from here. Anywhere but here.
Oh, God!
hurts. Something's wrong. Fuck. I have to stop. I need... Oh, God.
Jesus Christ, Lynn. What's happening here?
I thought you were dead. When you fell, I thought we were all dead.
It's okay. I'm here. We're gonna get out of here, okay?
God.
What did they do to you?
I can't talk about it.
Please. I have to agree, but
please don't ask me.
This evening, after all these
they're
years.
They're coming.
After all
they're coming.
Our faith has been proven. The woman who came to Temple Gate this day from the outside world brought with her the foul birth we've been awaiting all this time. She has a child in her belly.
What?
I performed the examination myself. And
he's insane. They're all fucking insane. Please, Blake, I just want to get out of here.
And she is among us.
What the fuck is going on?
I can't. Not now. Let's just get away from this place.
Kill them!
Okay.
Soak the earth with their blood! Rip the devil from her belly and crush it beneath your boat hail! Revelation is upon us.
Stay back!
And we must lock in.
Swear to fucking Christ, the first person who touches me loses their eyes!
God,
no!
God,
no!
God wants the child.
Lynn!
God wants the child.
Get off me! Get off me!
God wants
Lynn!
The child.
Lynn! No, you...
No!
You...
No!
You motherfuckers! Get,
no!
Get off me! You leave her alone! Leave her alone! Lynn! Lynn! Fuck you!
Here it is!
God doesn't love you, not like I do. Yes, my love. Oh. We have mother. I think I'll see you again.
Lynn, mother. And it's not just the cult. It's two sides. Christians and something else.
iniquity is upon us, who pour like transgressions of our nation.
Son, your father's sins, lift your feet from the earth. I will speak unto thee.
Music class. No picture, just noise, but I saw it. I know I saw it. I'm sorry I have to do this. You should have loved me. You should have helped me. Jesus, forgive me. I don't know what to do. I'm so, so sorry, Jessica. I remember this. Jessica? And Lynn? When we were... Oh, fuck. I'm back in the fourth grade. And here I thought this couldn't get any worse.
You're him, ain't you? The outsider.
No, so they killed you, didn't they?
No. Not yet. Well, they'll do it if they find you out here. Come on. Who are you?
My name's Ethan.
But I mean, are you one of them? And which side are you on?
You mean, why ain't I trying to kill you? I've been unborn. Seen too much to keep the faith.
But you're not one of those other ones. The heretics.
Didn't say squat when my wife got skull. Had to get cast out. Didn't complain with enough. Pressed himself on my Anna Lee. And she not but 15.
I'm sorry.
But when he said my grandson, baby he put in her, was might the Antichrist, and I had to slit her belly and kill the child.
Gave her a chance to run. Spun them idiots some stories. I've been gifted with talk my whole life. You probably noticed.
Jane Doe.
Sorry?
Your daughter. She was 8 months pregnant. Blonde hair, cut like a boy's.
Yeah. Well, what do you know? You seen her?
It's why we came here.
Is she all right? Please, Mister, just tell me she's okay.
She's fine.
Oh, thank God. Oh, thank God. And God bless you. Come on. Get you inside. Quick now, before somebody sees you.
Oh, hey there. You really busted your head open, didn't you?
I'll be okay.
As you head down the roof, sir, I'll get down there. You can hide till you're fixed up. It's all right. You just relax here, I'll keep you safe. You rest up and heal. Ethan's gonna treat you right.